How do you show respect? There are many ways in which we can respect each other, respect God, but it's all in how we interact. It's in how we live. So essentially, if I show respect to someone, it means that I see value in them. So I'm always in showing the virtue of respectfulness, finding God in the other. So if I recognize that God has created a person, the world, the community we live in, with God's intent in mind and bringing about God's beauty, I'm going to show more respect to it. So how do I recognize the sacredness of the other in each other and in creation? So for example, how do I show respect to my friends? Do I respect their opinion? Do I respect their way of living, even though it might be different than mine? Can I have respect for the beauty of God revealed in them? How do I respect the world in which I live? Do I simply take garbage and throw it out the window? Or do I respect nature enough to throw that in the right receptacle so that we don't pollute our environment? Respect goes a long way in how I live with one another and in the world, and God calls us to that respect each and every day. Jesus respected his world and the people he interacted with all the time. May we do the same.